Hello team, welcome to the API automation or REST API automation training. We are starting this course for the member who are looking for backend automation, API automation and REST API automation. So let's see what we have in this particular course. This course is a complete solution for the members who are looking for API testing, API testing automation, REST API testing automation and how you can create a complete REST API automation testing framework. So in this particular course, we will cover the basics of the REST API. What is the REST API? What are the functions of the API? How we can test the APIs and how we can automate that particular testing process. So let's start with. First, we will discuss what is this course all about. So this course is all about the API testing, API testing automation with the live projects and how we can create the API testing automation framework. Who will be the instructor of this particular course? So I am Anshul Chauhan and I will be your instructor in this particular course. I have several years of experience with top level companies in API testing, UI testing, DevOps and cloud platforms. This is a very short introduction of this particular course where we will discuss what you are going to learn, what you will achieve after this particular course, what kind of support you will get during the course and what the course is all about, right? Now we may concern about why should I purchase this particular course. So I would suggest you should purchase this particular course because REST API automation or REST API testing is a very important and critical QA work in the current era. If you will go with the market analysis data, then you will found that API testing or API testing automation have captured close to 63% market of automation testing. So I would like to suggest you should purchase this particular course because this course is a complete package where you will learn about the basics, the advanced, the programming languages, the live projects and the framework designing as well. Now next question could be how effective the lectures are, till what extent they will cover the REST API automation. So I would like to mention we will start from a very basic. We will see what is the basics of the REST API, what is the differences between the SOAP and REST, what is the complete architecture of the REST, how you can test the REST APIs manually with the help of the PostMan, how you can test the REST API with the Java code with the help of the REST Assured. We will automate the live projects like we will automate the Google Map, we will automate the Twitter API, we will automate the Jira, and then we will see what is actually the REST API automation and how we can automate it. So we are assuming the people who are enrolling this particular course from different technical backgrounds, right? Some of you are technically quite sound, some of you have the average technical skills, some of you have poor technical skills, and it may be possible the people who are enrolling this particular course have no technical skills. So we are starting from a very basic. First, we will cover the complete core Java. We will start from the basic, then we will move to the advanced. We will cover the variables, the data types, OOPS concept, then we will see the collection frameworks, and then we will learn about the collection APIs as well. Then we will see the TestNG. So TestNG is a testing framework. So when we are automating something, we are writing the test cases. In a manual testing as well, we are writing the manual test cases. In a similar way, in automation testing, we will write down the script which will be called test case. So something is required to execute that particular test case. And we are going to use TestNG to execute the test case. Please don't worry if you are not able to relate it right now, then you don't need to worry. I will explain everything in the coming lectures so that you can imagine how the complete structure and how the complete framework are going to work. Right? After this, we will learn about the REST Assured. We will use the REST Assured Google REST APIs to automate the REST API in our project. Then we will see the Maven. So Maven is a build tool which will build our project. Right? So we will use Maven as a build tool to build our Java projects. In this particular course, we will work with the live projects. Like first, we will work with the Google Map. Then we will work with the Jira. Then we will work with the Twitter API as well. And with the help of these live projects, we will learn about the API testing and we will learn about the API automation testing. We will also see how we can test the API with the help of the PostMan, right? So first, I will show you the manual testing of API. Then I will automate that particular flow, the use case. And I will show you how we can create the script to automate that particular manual test case. And in last, we will create a completely functional REST Assured plus Java-based framework to automate our API test. So these are the things we are going to cover in this particular course. Now, many of you have these kind of concerns as well, like what else will I get apart from the lectures? So apart from the lectures, you will get the complete course related documents. So the document, the reference point, which we will use in this particular course, I will mention all these resources and upload these within the course so you can download them and you can learn from them. You will also get the complete code files. So the code which we will do in this particular course, I will commit out that particular code on my GitHub account and provide you the Git location so that you guys can download it, use it and modify it. We also have a live question and answer forum. So if you are facing any issue, you have some questions regarding the lectures, you have any kind of doubt, then you can put your question inside the question and answer forum. And that is a global question and answer forum so that you can also see what kind of questions the other people are asking, what kind of approach they people are taking and what kind of trend the current market have, right? So you can put your doubt, your questions in the question and answer forum. If you don't have any question, then you can also go through the question and answer forum to see what the problems the other people are facing and what kind of questions are going in the market. If you are able to resolve their problem, then you can answer too. Like Stack Overflow, anyone can answer anyone questions. So in the same way, we have the question and answer forum. So if somebody have some doubt, then you can answer their doubts if you have the proper knowledge of that particular topic. Time to time, we will provide the assignments so that you can judge your knowledge, you can practice your stuff, and you can gain the more confidence over the topic. Now, next thing is about lifetime access to the complete course. This is an important thing. This course comes with a one-time enrollment. So once you will enroll in this particular course, you will get a lifetime access of this particular course. Time to time, I will update the lectures. I will pull few old lectures and push new lectures in the particular course. As the REST assured version modified, new technologies or new features comes into the REST APIs, then I will create new videos and post these videos. So always you will get updated with the REST APIs, you will get updated with the REST API automation, or you will get updated with the latest technologies running in the market. You just have to enroll once and you will get the lifetime access of complete resource and complete package which we are pushing in this particular course. And last, we will put some interview materials as well, So that it will help you to crack the REST API or API automation interviews. Many people may be concerned about like how effective the videos are. Will they be helpful? So we are make sure that we are covering all the details. We are running from the basics to advanced. The lectures are prepared in a way that a student would be able to clear the interviews. They would be able to work on the projects. They would be able to create their own custom frameworks. And in last, people have the concern, do I get the certification? And the answer is yes. So once you will complete this particular course, Udemy will issue the certification of completion, right? So here we try to provide the complete brief of this particular course. If still you have some question, then you can message me or you can put your question in the question and answer forum and we will clear your doubts. So thank you, team. Thanks for your time.